Red soils cover over 2/3 of the total area of Tamil Nadu. Red soil is porous, friable and non-retentive of moisture. The color of the soil is due to the presence of high content of iron oxides. The soil is poor in nitrogen, phosphorus, acids and humus. Crops grown in this soil: paddy, ragi, tobacco and vegetables are the chief crops grown in this soil. It is dominantly found in Sivagangai and Ramanathapuram districts.